I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torben do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. And pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Graug hurls you there.
I'm ready to fight the Graug.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Graug is very, very big! Oh wait, you're mocking me. Graugs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Graug. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this Graug for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torven the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere. Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military. I like it.
It's an axe.
That's just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Yeah.
one. We... Never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. They must attack from afar. A shot to the skull will disorient him.
I think he's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what you say? We put
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive... come to the Blue Mountains, eh? Lots of friends there will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now.
I know you did not come home last night, son.
I went to the Dead Marshes. On a dare. It was a place like no other. Bodies scattered about. They appeared dead.
That Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.
We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen, lady.
They're here.
Orcs. They make bad passengers. But I've carried worse.
Queen Mao, it's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talion.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
He's coming! The Death who walks with blue flame! Embrace your destiny, brothers! Bring him the gift of man! Snuff his flame with the blood of the Uruk-hai!
Drown the air with Uruk-hai's and the earth with Uruk-blood!
My man! You just died in time!
Come back!
Lord.
die as you lived. We are at the final reckoning, the fortress of the Black Hand. Us. What sorcery is at work here?
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the Tower.
The Black Hand went looking.
To fight such weakness, such pain, such a broken mind.
You will never see your family again.
Stay still, my heart. The wound is deep.
The other Caragor is worse. I promise you that.
Are you certain? Perhaps he enjoyed a free meal.
That little bite. Barely a scratch.
None is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothario.
Thank you.
It was mine to keep.
Be gone.
Sauron knows we're here.
Let's not keep him waiting.
Come for you, Lord of Gifts.
Feel the true power of the Gravewalker!
Serve under the tower. I'll mount your head on the spikes of the Black Gate for what you did to him. To a right bloody nuisance, aren't ya? You'll find my neck a little harder than the tower's. Bring doom! Doom to all men!
Come on.
This will finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the Black Gate. The Hammer and the Tower are dead. Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an Eye of Flame bound to his Dark Tower.
And at last I can die, and none will avenge me.
Gift for you, Celebrimbor.
Thank you.
has come for a new ring.